mama lied down in old New Orleans, striding her stuff on the streets. Hey, Gucci, Gucci, yeah, yeah, here. A mocha chocolata, yeah, yeah. Creole lady, mama lied. You don't hear the voulez-vous. That's not just okay. I'm not horrific or know your face and up in your arm. It's awful. Everybody, honestly, you said what the X Factor is when you draw people to you. Whenever I sung, people are drawn to me, and you were rubbing your arm through half of that, and then you went, I don't know.
Do you stop for air, missus?
No, Sharon, she doesn't stop fair.
I'd say you love the judge. My mum's Jewish, my dad's Nigerian, I've got two Cavalier King Charles Spaniels, but I'm not allowed to turn my phone on to show you. Please, I'm begging! You can't not put me through. My mum will go mad. Why? Put me through.
No.
Why?
You're dreadful.
You know I'm not dreadful.
You are. You're quite mad as well.
I'm 38. Please. This is it for me.
Where's the brush?
Sharon, yes or no?
Yes.
All of you. Willery, no.
I would hate to have you in my category.
Roberta, occasionally you have to make decisions which you are going to regret.
I will never speak, I swear.
You do. Well, which is why I am going to say...
Please.
Yes, you are through to the next round.
I am through!
She's barking mad, but she can sing.
She can sing,
really,
yes.
She can sing.
I know she can sing, but do you want to have her in your category? I do not want her in my category.
Roberta! Okay, come
not
back!
Not in
oh, that's great. Do you want her in your category?
She has a great voice. Girls, girls, shut up for a moment. Girls, 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 girls.
Sorry.
You have got to stop playing the fool. Because that, to me, was fantastic.
Really?
And I mean fantastic.
You should have stopped that ages ago.
No, but Roberta, you're here.
Roberta's over the moon. Simon now has a dilemma on his hands.
That was amazing. But she is completely and utterly barking bloody mad.
Just emotional, that's all. There's nothing wrong with that. I think it's better than seeing somebody who doesn't care going up and doesn't mean anything to them and that you can just sing. Means, just mean.
Roberta,
yes.
We love your voice.
Thank you.
I just don't know whether mentally you could have coped being in the top 10. And we have to make a decision on more than just a vocal. You understand that? But the vocal won out, you threw to the top 10.